The love poured over the trailer of the upcoming flick Kapoor & Sons has delighted the Kapoors, and the chul all over has made them even happier. Bollywood director Karan Johar recently took to his Twitter handle and announced that the trailer of his upcoming venture has crossed 10 million views on YouTube, and the latest track of the flick Kar Gaye Chul has crossed 5 million views. Karan, along with Dharma Productions, posted a picture of the Twitter handle that had two shots of the film, and the Kapoors are delighted, thank you was written in the middle. Directed by Shakun Batra, the flick stars Alia Bhatt, Fawad Khan, Siddharth Malhotra and Rishi Kapoor in the lead roles. The film is slated to be released on March.